Hello guys, welcome to Sparky Media once again. Okay, I've been receiving some query on how to connect HFM market to Metatrader4. Okay, for those of you using HFM broker to trade, I'll be showing you guys how to get that done. Already, I have made video on how to connect to Metatrader5. Depending on any platform of your choice, you could be using Metatrader4, you could be using Metatrader5. But in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to connect HFM to Metatrader4. Okay, if you're interested in using Metatrader5, then the next video that we play after this one will be how to connect it to Metatrader5. Okay, but in this video is how to connect it to Metatrader4. Now, this is the dashboard of HFM broker platform. This is how it looks like. Now, when you open the application, click on more. When you click on more, sorry, not more, click on market, click on menu, click on menu. So when you click on menu, you can see this place here, my wallet. Click on my wallet. When you click on my wallet, click on live account. When you click on live account, then you can see this place here, open trading account, open trading account. Click on open trading account. So when you click on open trading account, you will discover they have different account type. They have the cent account, they still have the premium, they still have the pro, they still have the zero spread. So depending on your choice. So in this case, I will go with premium, which is the basic. So click on premium. So when you select it, click on next. You can see I've selected it. Click on continue. So when you click on continue, is now here you are going to choose the platform, either Trader5. If it is MetaTrader5, you leave it on MT5. If it is MT4, you click on MT4. Then, so you can see it have marked it now. Click on continue. So when you click on continue, you can see this place here. Just click on, you can see this place here. Enter your password here. Now, this password you are entering now is the password which you are going to use to log in to the MetaTrader4. Please take note. It is very, very important, okay? So you are going to create password which you are going to use and log in the MetaTrader4. So they are going to ask you for this password. So that is it. I'm creating my own password now for the purpose of this video. Now it is done, okay? Now this password, take note of it. Take note of it. You are going to use it. Now that is it. That is all. After entering your password, click on open account. So it's opening. So you can see I've successfully opened the account, as you can see here. So you can see I have successfully opened the account. Now, as you are done opening the account, the details will be sent to your email. And you can also see the details here. You see this trading account ID, copy it. Or if your own did not show it here, you can go to your email and copy it. You can see I have received it on my email, as you can see here. I've received it on my email, as you can see here. Now, server. Take note of your own server. Your own may be different. Please take note. Everybody have their own unique server. Now, my own server is HFM Market SV Live server. Okay, so that is it. That is my own server. Your own may be different. Remember, trading account ID, you copy it and then go to MetaTrader4. Open MetaTrader4. So when you open MetaTrader4, you can see this place here. Click on this three dots here. When you click on it, you could see get started or manage account. Any of them that are showing you, if they show you get started, click on get started. If they show you manage account, click on manage account or get started. Then you can see this plus icon here, click on it. And then you can see this place here, log into an existing account, click on it. Then find broker, search for HFM. So search for HFM. Now you are going to select your server. Now my own server is HFM SCUV Market Live. Let me check the server again. So you can see my own server here. So HFM Market SV Live server. So that is my own server. So I'm going to scroll down and look for it. So we are going to look for it. So that is it. I'm going to look for it. So you just have to. So this is my own server here. So now that account ID is your login. I ask you to copy. That is your login. Please take note. That is where you paste it. Then account. Then password. Sorry. The password I ask you when you are creating the account or when you are opening the account, the password you created, that's the one that you are going to put here now. So enter the password here. You're going to enter the password there. So make sure it's correct. If it's not correct, it's going to show you authorization failed. But if it's correct, it will log you in successfully. So once you are done inputting the password, click on sign in. So you can see I have signed in. You can see now I've signed in, it's connecting. So wait, let's wait for it to connect. You can see authorization failed, which means the password is not correct. That is the reason why authorization failed. So we are going to log in again. So the password is not correct. We have to edit it. So that is it. We have to edit it. So if it's the password is not correct, it is going to show you authorization failed. Please take note. Take note of that. Very necessary. So that is it. We try again. So can you see it now, guys? The password is correct. Can you see the password is now correct? And that is the reason why we log in successfully. Now, when I deposit money, it's going to show here. And you can see the place here. You can see these are the currency pairs. You can click here to add your currency pair. As simple as that. So this is how to connect your HFM account to MT5 or MetaTrader5. As simple as ABCD. Thank you for watching this video. If you're interested in other updates coming up in this channel, for you not to miss out, ensure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that to be among the first person to be notified whenever I release videos on how to make money online or any updates on forex trading. Thank you.